am Percy the Pigeon, of no fixed religion. I'm planning a bloodless coup, and I know this sounds sinister, but when I'm Prime Minister, I'm gonna crap all over you. I'm Percy the Pigeon, and I don't care a smidgen if you're a lord or a knight. 'Cause when I'm in charge, even Nigel Farage will be shat upon from a great height. 'Cause you see, I was there in Trafalgar Square when they sent in the kestrels to clear us, and I somehow survived. And while I'm alive, all men on this earth better fear us. I'm a pigeon called Percy, and I'll show you no mercy. This city will suffer my malice, and the Queen, better tell her, she'll need an umbrella when she steps outside the palace. 'Cause you see, I was there in Trafalgar Square the day the kestrels attacked us. They cleaned off the crap from Lord Nelson's cap, the statue on which we would practice. We pigeons are birds with incendiary turds. Both your hair and your clothes will attack it. And while some shampoo may dilute the poo, that stain won't come out of your jacket. Only a smidgen of words rhyme with pigeon, a pub called the Bridgin, or a house with no fridgin. I'm no Oxbridgian, I'm Percy the Pigeon. Beware when I'm there in the air. I'm Percy the Pigeon, of no fixed religion. Your faith or your church doesn't matter, 'cause revenge, I am told, is better served cold, not with a bang, but a splatter.